During my darkest times, I would say, as a female in the business world, most of that came up when I was working in consulting. I was over a decade younger than everybody that I was working with. I was the only female in the group that I was working with, and I was dealing with some really difficult people. And I happened to stumble upon New because I was training a group of people, one of whom was the co-founder of the Toronto New Region. And she was a wonderful woman, and many years later, we're still very good friends. And she told me, you really need to join this network that I'm working with. And I was like, well, if you're endorsing it, sign me up, I'm in. And I joined the network and I started to volunteer with them immediately. And I found myself surrounded by so many badass women who became my support network, who I could vent to, who I could seek advice from, and who just became my friends for life. And so even though we haven't worked together, some of them are no longer involved in New, they've moved on to other projects, we still have dinner once a quarter. A bunch of us get together and we have a lot of wine and a lot of laughs, and they still remain the people that I go to for advice, and they still remain the people who are so present in my life and who I know I can call on when times are really tough, all because we bonded in that time when I was really going through my darkest times. And now they're the people with whom I celebrate because I feel like I'm going through some of the best times in my career.